Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy, talking glossary of financial terms and events. Our word of the day is Rule of 72. The Rule of 72 is a shortcut to estimate the number of years required to double your money at a given annual rate of return. The rule states that you divide the rate expressed as a percentage into 72. The Rule of 72 is reasonably accurate for interest rates between 6 and 10%. When dealing with rates outside this range, the rule can be adjusted by adding or subtracting 1 from 72. For every 3 points, the interest rate diverges from 8%. So for 11% annual compounding interest, the rule of 73 is more appropriate. For 14%, it will be the rule of 74. For 5%, the rule of 71. By the way, the rule of 72 applies to anything that grows, including population. Can you see why a population growth rate of 3% versus 2% could be a huge problem for planning? Instead of needing to double your capacity in 36 years, you only have 24. 12 years were shaved off your schedule with 1 percentage point.